Lisa Schwarzbaum. I'm Smeily's mentor, and I'm not nervous at all about talking to you, and that's why I wrote this.
I have always been an introvert. I was always the kid at birthday parties who sat with the adults instead of playing with the other kids. The quiet girl reading a book on the train, and the last one to raise my hand in the classroom. I remember taking a speech class during my sophomore year. From the moment I entered the classroom, I had butterflies in my stomach. When the professor called my name, I stood up and walked with my head down while rubbing my sweating palms on my pants. I had rehearsed the words so many times, but my voice seemed strange and my accent deeper than usual. I ran my hands through my hair and continuously turned the ring on my right hand. I could have done so much better, I said to myself when I was done with my speech. And that's how I feel right now. There is nothing harder for me than having to speak in front of a group of people. It is very clear that I won't be an actress, but my pen is my weapon and reading is my escape. I have no plans of leaving those.
I also twist my hands when I sit down to write. And I mean always, even though I've been at it for a very long time. For me, there's nothing harder than writing. Or more rewarding. But the funny thing is, I've always been able to stand in front of a crowd and talk. It's the strangest feeling, as if my body is taken over by some other person who's me, but not me. I don't mean I'm an actor either. I have no plans to leave my laptop and win an Oscar. But when I have something to say, I can almost step out of myself and watch some other Lisa, me, rise and then speak and then change my shoes.
That it is okay to be introverted. This is who I am. But I also believe it is time for me to step out, explore new horizons, and test my limits. I'm still nervous talking in front of an audience, but I won't let that stop me. I mean, look at me. I'm talking to you right now. I want to express my ideas with confidence, own my unique voice, and use that voice to help others.
That's good, because you and you are the young women I count on to rise and to speak and to really change our world. And if you need me, I'm ready, writing at my desk, working hard.